terms of the planning application that was referred to, I think this goes back to my point earlier about the way sites tend to happen lost at the planning application stage. And so, obviously, the planning application is very short, narrow window of planning, if you like, and a case officer has to make a decision.
This being the furniture
warehouse, yeah. And therefore, it does tend to be based on the evidence at that time, but as I say, it's a very narrow window in terms of like the planning horizon. Site allocation plan is looking at a longer horizon. As I said, you go back about 9 years after the plan period, this is the remaining employment allocation forecourt to say, one we wish to retain.
Mr. Gregory.
Thank you. Just to pick up on some points around particularly quarters head, but also bits of complete, and in terms of we have had quite a number of properties that have been vacant for some time. Quite a number of properties have been vacant for some time, but over the last few years there's been a growing demand, particularly from local businesses that have grown, and some human investment inquiries. And so there's, particularly in Portishead, there's another location with two offices, 40,000 square foot, there's only a couple of thousand square foot left because of the demand that's come about. And for us, it's about trying to ensure that there is availability. You can't have thousands of properties everywhere, but it's at least when you do get an inquiry, you have options. And that's the same way you go across the country, being able to promote and provide suitable premises or land for those inquiries. And so that's, for us, quite important. Now we're thinking further down the road. Portishead is within the south.
Portishead is the third
largest number of consultants and companies working out of Hinckley at the moment. So it's providing an ideal location. It isn't going to work for everybody, but it is actually providing those options of locations in areas where businesses can go because of the quality of the staff and the skilled workforce in those areas to meet their demands. And that's what we're just trying to do, providing these various offers. The other thing about the land that we have is they're quite large plots. It has been picked up that most of our inquiries, or a good number of them, will be the smaller end. But there has been developments in Clevedon, particularly on the existing business park last year, where there was a new development with pre-lets and pre-sales. So we're not, I think everybody recognises that speculative is really not there, but there can be enough